35-year-old man who spent more than half his life in prison for murder prosecutors now say he did not commit finally walked free today. A reinvestigation by the Brooklyn District Attorney's Conviction Review Unit found that Sheldon Thomas was wrongfully arrested and convicted after being set up by police. The investigation found that officers who had a grudge against Thomas, shown here on the right, knowingly showed a witness a different Sheldon Thomas on the left so they could arrest him.